Today we will discuss about the working of water cooler. Firstly, we will discuss about the parts of the water cooler. We have a water tank in which we have a water, and water tank is situated in between the evaporator coils. We have a compressor which will compress the F12 cooling fluid. We will use F12 coolant in this water cooler. We have a condenser for condense the coolant. We have a capillary tube and connecting pipes. These all are the connecting pipes, and this is a tap for taking water outside from the water from the tank. So we will see the working animation of the water cooler. What will happen? Compressor will rotate and compress the coolant, which we are using F12 coolant in this water cooler. Then this coolant will go to the condenser, and it will give heat to the air and condensed, and it will go to the capillary, where temperature and pressure of the coolant will be lower in the capillary, and it will go to the evaporator coil, where it will take heat of the water and again vaporize, and after vaporization it will go back to the compressor, and this cycle will again and again repeated, and our water, cooling water, we can take outside from this tap. So this is the cycle for the water cooler for cooling water. Thank you.